This is exactly what Dubai needed, you know, the big blue chip organizations getting involved in the startup scene. You know, pleasure to be a part of it.
Through Visa 的这样的一个多元化的多资源的这样的一个平台，我们可以接触到更多的合作伙伴，然后把我们的概念、把我们的能力、把我们的想法。
The Visa relationship is going to open a ton of doors in that space, and it gives us a lot of validity. You know, really excited to get this pilot moving and really start working with Visa in a closer way.
Winning the competition will do amazing things for us. Not only will it show commercial viability for the product that we're building, it'll also allow us to work with one of the biggest companies in the world and work with them to make sure that personalization in travel is something that's taken seriously across the globe.
Today we've won $25,000. But more importantly, we've won the opportunity to work with Visa a lot closer. And so for us, that $25,000 is absolutely meaningful for the business, but from a long-term perspective, the ability to say that Visa is a customer of ours, to say that Visa is a partner of ours, is something that you can't put a value on.
The thing I'm most looking forward to partnering with Visa is working with some of their APIs, such as the transactions APIs, so that we can provide our customers with the best experience possible and take things from the UK and Europe to a worldwide level.
The bootcamp the past few days has been an incredible experience, not only connecting us with the different companies that have arrived to Miami, but also connecting with Visa and different banks that are working in the region.
I have to encourage you to apply because it has been so transformative for our company. Not only winning $25,000, but also working with Visa beyond the competition has been so powerful from a brand association standpoint, and also from a revenue standpoint. So fill out the application.